waited him on that curve. It wasn't marked.
Okay. Man, this part down here sucks ass.
It does.
On the hill's awesome.
Yeah. You already rode this loop and it was raining for about 3 days straight.
Yeah.
It was terrible. I'm surprised there's still that much water in it. Yeah, this down here sucks.
How much longer is it down here before we get back up there?
I don't think it goes back up there before it finishes the loop. So that first half of this loop is a lot better than this last half. Yeah, hair scrambles here. Them hills are damn fun though. Unless there's water running down them.
I bet it's rough on him. He's a street bike guy.
Yeah. Have you been riding dirt long?
Well, yeah, he bought a 690. He came with 690.
Oh, Lord.
Rode it for a long time. And then we rode a couple times. And we rode with that Mark Evans that owned that bike. And he mentioned selling. It didn't have like 500 miles.
Yeah, this sloppy mess down here is terrible. I hate riding it. Man, that one hole was about this freaking deep.
Holy shit.
That just shot me. I was like, damn.
This mud sucks. This half of the loop sucks ass, dude.
That first half of them hills are pretty cool. But this down here.
You good?
Yeah.
Wet. Wow, that mud.
I did. I wish we could finish this and then do the first half and then get out.
Yeah, well, you can. You can get back out of it. We cross the road, I think. Uh-oh. hell with that mud. I know, it's terrible.